glad he put that mask on. He can wear it out as well. Now he's a loser. So.
I have no idea what that was, but sorry, what's up guys? It is Finerrz here, joined by the lovely Sophie yet again. Watford away, it's all about revenge, it's all about masks, it's all about Deeney, who won't even be on the pitch today. So many storylines you can go with here. But at the base of it, Raul's versus Watford. First time I've ever been to Vicarage Road, it's all right, isn't it? Elton John might be around, so that's what you're gonna be spending the afternoon looking for. We'll have a look for him. But yeah, Watford, Raul's could fast become a derby now with everything that's happened between the two clubs. It's getting there, it's reaching boiling point. We'll see what happens today. Score prediction wise, I'm going to go for a draw, I think. I really hope we win, really, really hope we win. I've never wanted to get revenge on someone more. But I'm going to go for a draw. It still keeps us in contention for seven, so I'm going to say 2-4. What do you think?
2-0 Wolves.
2-0 Wolves, so what I think, but a clean sheet.
Yeah.
Maybe even more confident than me. Fingers crossed. So, nearly 20 minutes gone, 20th minute, nothing really happening. What do you think so far? Still 0-0, I said I'd take a draw. Yeah, pretty cagey start. What has just happened? It's down the other end, obviously we can't see. How has that not gone in? My mask was out, it was basically out.
Don't know what's going on. He's done it. I'm going for a wee. Then I'm going to put my mask on. I'll be back in a minute.
So half time, I've had my wee now, we're winning. Revenge is currently happening. Plan, wheels are in motion. Jimenez gets his goal as well. Troy Deeney's somewhere kicking a student. Perfect so far, I don't want to curse it, but yeah, take the 1-0 now, go home. It's going to be a horrible 45 minutes if we do have to see it through 1-0. Another goal to kill it off would be lovely. And your prediction as well. One more goal and you're right. So yeah, we'll see what happens.
You're going to sum up in a face, what would you say?
What's yours? I don't know who that was, but someone's just made the most basic error. Was it Bennett? Bennett or Doherty? I'm not sure. Awful mistake. Delafay's in, I think. Is it Decore hit it? That's awful. That is awful. Our own mistake and our back square one, 1-1. Come on, we're so poor.
back to it in a minute. Come on.
Like the most blatant penalty I've ever seen. Absolutely wiped out Jota.
You know that one?
Away, away, oh it's in the sun. Away, 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 please. Nice.
That one, Crystal Palace at home I think it was, Bennett went straight towards the heart and you're like, yeah, pen, straight away, pen.
That looks so reminiscent, and he's not giving it. With 2 minutes to go, that would have killed the game off. I can't believe it. I cannot believe that.
Blatant red card!